everybody. Once again, I got the eye in the sky on me. It's been over a year now, day and night. I am followed. I am surveilled. They keep track of my every move. I am followed by people. And it's pretty crazy. I don't know what they're planning to do to me. I've done nothing wrong. I work hard and I live my life. And I just don't get it. It's harassment. It really is. And I don't feel safe at times. This thing's even getting low, man. It's even getting closer to me. Closer and closer to me. Every time. So I don't understand it. I don't know what's going on. But it's what it is. Shoot. This is like the closest I've seen it come to me. Now, I don't know if these things are armed or I don't know what their capabilities are, but I'm pretty sure they're capable. That's a pretty big drone. But every single night, every single day, this thing is on me. And if it ain't on me, then there are people driving by my house, circling my house, following me everywhere I go. That seems like a whole lot of money and a whole lot of things being spent on someone who really ain't a threat. Well, I'm not a threat. Not really ain't. Like, I'm not a threat to anyone. I just don't get it. And it scares me. I don't know what to do. So, anyways, I'll send this out to those I love and those I trust. But we're living in strange times, folks. There's no question about that. I don't know what their purpose is. I wish I did. Take me to your leader. I even sent up Morse code to them once. And I've gotten no response, obviously. But anyways. Yeah. Like I said, it's a pretty scary deal, man. Well, love y'all. Keep looking up. The Lord Jesus is coming.